Hindi na sila mag-shoot.
Hindi na namin kayo makikita? Hindi nga. Seryoso?
Ano ba, Dre? Ano bang napag-usapan? Kasi ang gulo mo kanina.
Actually, Tito, parang mas better kung ano, tigil na muna talaga po.
Ewan ko, paano yun? Masyado lang kasi biglaan eh. Parang biglaan.
Hindi, maghanap na lang daw sila ng kapalit.
Bigla lang tayong iwan.
Hindi naman niya tayo iniwan.
It has been a while. I know you guys have been waiting for this video. It has been a while since I pranked my brother. You know, when I prank him, it's always big, huge, you know? And yeah, as you guys noticed, for years, we have a production team, Black Cookies, subscribe. And yeah, and they're close to us now, so I was like, you know, before, flashback by the way, we fired Kuya Gab.
Did you get pranked?
Yeah.
But now, this time, it's the other way around. They're gonna leave. For good!
We fired ourselves.
So this prank is not just a prank, you know. It's also a lesson. Why? Because off camera, Kuya always wants the vlog to be 100% perfect. Not even 100%, like 101%, you know, that perfect. He's a perfectionist. And that's for you guys. But it's given that the production can't always deliver. So we decided to make it a motivation for the production to leave us. So guys, aalis na ba kayo? Mag-break na ba kayo?
Yes, yes, yes!
Why are you guys here?
Why are you guys here?
Para kayong foil.
Kuya's not here.
Oh nga.
So Kuya's not here, by the way. He's out there doing his thing, you know.
Hi guys, over here now at Tali Beach. We're gonna ride Daniel's boat, as you can see.
Let's go. So now we're here in the middle of the ocean.
Let's go.
So here's what we did to tell Kuya that they're leaving.
Okay, Niana, thank you so much for having us once more to prank your brother. If your production team will leave the team, that's not a good news. So here we go. I just sent the message. The team wants to rest and wants to get our heads straight kasi nagkukulang kami. That's what the message is all about. And
tik-tik si Niana, he's reading it as in over and over again.
This is me right now. It is 6 p.m. I forgot to vlog a while ago, but Black Cookies, I mean Kuya Dre and the team actually messaged Kuya already. They're gonna take a break from shooting our vlogs and editing them. And man, his reaction, if you saw him, he's like texting the whole time and reading it and reviewing it because it's a long message. So gonna be great, team. Gonna what's poppin'.
Alright, so nag-reply na si Rans. Let's read it with Niana na lang.
Sabi ni Rans!
Let's set a meeting ASAP about this bro.
Wow!
Tapos sabi niya, pasensya na, God bless. I understand where you guys are coming from. ..
Malayo.
The shoots lately, medyo hectic talaga and nakaka-drain. Actually, ayun, nakaka-drain.
Nakaka-drain!
Actually, even ako bro, napapansin nyo rin naman, siguro most of the time, every shoot, every upload, laging stress, exhausted na rin always. Aiming for the shoot to be done as early as we can.
Oh, so wala siyang idea na nandito kami today.
Yes.
Alam niya, bukas pa.
Ano, hindi, I didn't reply.
Ganda Zoom, pagdating niya, Zoom tayo.
Sabihin niyo na lang na, ano, nag-text pala si Dre na, ano, mag-Zoom na daw tonight, wag na daw bukas.
Gino ba?
Gino ba?
Sabihin natin bro, mas maganda kung niyana na lang yung channel, ha?
Ano nga daw kayo, alas 7 yun, ha?
Hindi ko pa alam, nag-boating pa sila.
Nag-boating?
Hi guys, and now we're on our second day here in the ocean. As you can see, just a little vacation with friends, you know what I'm saying?
Ranskyle, Zoom mamaya, G. Need natin pala mag-meeting. Sabi ni Ranskyle, on the way home pa ako, Batanga. Siguro pag-uwi ko. And then, Kyle said, sige, wait ka namin.
The Zoom will happen here. Hindi niya alam, nandito kami sa baba.
Hello. Ano nung plano? Parang nahirapan tayo sa videos, which is normal naman. Kaso, siguro dahil, syempre nakaka-disappoint din na ma-disappoint kayo. Parang ganun.
Loko? G ka ba?
Alam ba ni Niana?
I've heard.
Nakakalungkot lang.
Isang nagkasiraan pala. Parang sige, mas okay na sigurong...
Ano muna, try natin... Parang relasyon. Parang pahinga, ganun siguro. Para lang makita natin kung maka mas may changes or mas okay kapag ano, in a workout kayo.
Wala na ko yung vlog.
Ano po, paano ba? Mag-edit ako? Hindi, baka ano ba?
Baka kaya mo naman yan, kahit kasi dati yun ang naman ginagawa mo yan.
Hindi, kaya ko, pero hindi kaya
ko. Medyo gumaan yung naging mag-aanan lahat because we have people who help us create good content.
Hindi na sila mag-shot.
Sino ba yung nandyan?
Kaming anim po. Hi, tita.
Hindi na namin kayo makikita. Hindi nga. Seryoso?
Ano ba, Dre? Ano ba napag-usapan? Kasi ang gulo mo kanina.
Actually, tito, parang mas better kung ano, tigil na muna talaga po.
Ano ko, paano yun? Masyado lang kasi biglaan eh. Parang biglaan.
Kaya kahanap ka lang daw sila ng kapalit.
Bigla lang tayong iwan.
Hindi naman niya tayo iniwan. Hindi naman iniwan. Wait, I understand. Dati nga, ikaw lang nag-i-edit. Ikaw cameraman, itong choreographer. Wala naman tayong lumis dati. Wala naman tayong
help. Pasensya na talaga bro.
Yes, sige na.
Eh, hindi ko lang imagine na kung wala kayo eh. So parang ako hindi ko lang ma-imagine na mawawala kayo. Parang boom, biglaan. Maraming salamat din po sa... Oh, man!
Nila ka na, amigo.
Pero ayun, maraming salamat sa everything. Sa sa pagtanggap po sa amin, Black Office. Hindi niyo po kami tinuring na iba.
Sobrang appreciate po namin na bahay niyo yan and tinuring niyo po kami hindi iba talaga. Sobrang laking bagay po namin. Doon sa amin.
Bro, thank you. Tito, thank you po. Ayan ah. Thank you. Friends, bro. Thank you.
Ano?
Okay guys, we better go up and surprise Queen.
Sinamit, sabi ko, pre, tama na, pre, ayoko na. Pre, is pwedeng inong isang... It's a prank!
Kasi sense ko, parang nagdadalawang isip siya kung ano to, parang prank ba to? O,
hindi, wait lang. Di ba pumasok ako?
Hindi, wait lang.
Di ba pumasok ako? Naramdaman ko siya na, ma, hindi niya napansin. Parang, ma, silo. Parang sinasabihin sa akin na kailangan niya na ano.
Congrats! May video tayo!
Yeah!
sabi ni Rans, pre, ang hina niyo naman, plug niyo naman ako, plug niyo naman ako.
Ayan,
Umiyak siya. Wow.
It's me and the Black Cookies.
Wow. Alis na sila.
Alis na.
Iniwan ako.
Iniwan ako. Paano yung video? Paano yung video?
Baby. Prank na ba yun?
Yeah, I was filming you.
Yes bro, it's all a prank.
San Lindo na. It's
all a prank.
Si Tito yung kausap namin.
Video ko to eh. Yeah, sorry.
Hindi ko alam gagawin, masyadong biglaan eh. Na syempre matagal na sila nagbi-video sa amin. Tapos bigla na lang ganun mo.
So ano nga yung ano dahil wala ka ng video, wala nang mag-aayos ng video, yun lang.
Hindi, mawala yung team.
Tingin mo bro, kaya mo pag wala kami?
Kakayanin.
Uy, pali. Ayun lang siguro, ang parang nakikita ko lang siguro mas ma-appreciate pa natin yung isa't isa. Sa paligid natin. Kasi parang pag nawala, boom.
Huwag kayong masyadong ano. Huwag tayong masyadong ano yun, kampante sa lahat ng bagay.
As a family, yan. Baka na ano ka lang, sanay ka lang na dagi. Ay, di kaya naman yan. Kami pre, gusto namin mag-succeed kayo ah. Ayun, hindi naman porket ibang tao kami eh. May iba kaming hidden agenda sa inyo. Kung meron, malis na talaga kami. Gusto ka namin mag-grow. Gusto namin na yung mga next video, mas maging healthy sa lahat. Maraming paraan bro, joke lang yun. Yung di ko na alam, di ko sasabihin sa'yo yun. Laging may paraan. Ang mananaig lang dyan dagi is yung intention natin, which is pasayin yung mga nanonood sa inyo.
Yes!
Sana pagpatuloy nyo yung paggawa nyo ng vlogs na yung mayroong aral, kung makapagbigay tayo ng saya sa ating mga ano ba, netizens ba or kabababayan.
Okay. Good luck sa subtitle!
Okay guys, it has been an hour. They talked already. We're good. Once again,
sorry!